great to see you in a WWE locker room, Cap. Although, a little surprised, considering what you said about this place while we were on the indies together.
What can I say? I'm trying new things. You don't have some secret beef with me like Shotzi apparently does.
Honestly?
Glad to hear it.
So, what's your game plan here?
Game plan? I don't know what you mean. Keep having matches, win, repeat.
Oh, geez.
What?
You're on a different level now. You can't just do what you've always done and expect to succeed. You have to do the work. For instance, it's not just winning, it's how you win.
What do you mean?
Winning in ways that make an impact. I know you know your stuff, but I'd be happy to give you some WWE-specific pointers. I trained wrestlers while I was on the indies, so I'm used to helping people find their groove.
I'd actually appreciate that a lot, Candace. I'm trying to put my best foot forward here.
Of course. Lesson one, making your opponent tap makes a statement to both WWE Universe and the locker room. Everyone's talented around here, but if they acknowledge you in the ring, they have to acknowledge you behind the curtain.
Reasonable enough.
I know you have a match with Chelsea Green coming up. Make her tap and win by submission.
Welcome a superstar who defines tenacious, brave, and driven.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring from St. Thomas in the Virgin Islands, El Grupo Hakui.
The look of determination on Cap's face speaks volumes, Corey. This is a woman looking to climb all the way to the top of WWE.
It's good to have goals, but we're just going to have to see if she has what it takes to make the climb. I have my doubts.
Cap is on a mission tonight. Two emerging superstars, both trying to make a big statement tonight.
Shouldn't they want to make a big statement every night?
You're right, Corey, but from what I've heard, there might be some extra motivation for Cap in this match.
Ripped from the ropes with a shoulder breaker. Dropping the knee.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Two ways about it.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Chelsea just can't stop this attack.
Green has to find a way to right the ship here.
Uh-oh. Clearing the table.
Yeah, gonna take it to the next level.
No!
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
A huge miss. There's bad timing, and then there's whatever you want to call that.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Goes under the ropes to get back inside. What grace! Float over to the DDT!
Ooh, what a forearm club!
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Momentum's breaking away from her.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Ooh, right across the solar plexus.
Watch out!
Oh my! Apron senton!
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Oof!
Get up.
through the arena, able to interrupt the attack. Oh, look at this. Hairpole mat slam. Oh, my. Oof. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Ooh-wee. Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Right to the gut.
Oh, that backfired on her. Oh, Hangman's neck breaker. Oh, setting them up.
Flipping pile driver. Spiked.
Cover. Strong kick out late into the match.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Quick back elbow. Deep Chelsea's pulled in.
That could end Chelsea's night.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Oh, nowhere to go. Nowhere.
Achilles lock.
It wasn't fancy, but they're free.
Continuing to work on the arm with a drop in the knee for more punishment.
This is...
Uh-oh.
An elbow will break that up.
Oof, that can knock you out. She's on unsteady legs.
There they come. You feel a change in the air. Momentum time.
This superstar is feeling it.
Here we go. Senton from the apron.
Oh, this may end it right here, right now. Canadian Destroyer.
For the win. Two. Digging down deep and staying alive.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Chelsea Green about to close this one down.
Finds the room to land a back elbow. What grace. Float over to the...
Float over. Nice. DDT.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Oh.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come. She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Down with a choke slam. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. And here we go. Locked in. Cross armbar again. She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold on?
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here is your winner, El Guapo.
Absolutely not the result Chelsea Green was hoping for tonight.
Chelsea Green.
Hey, mind filling me in on this pitch that Troy messaged me about? Apparently, I had a very good idea.
Oh, sorry. I meant to tell you about it first, but I got too excited and I couldn't stop myself from spilling to Troy. But it's good, I promise.
Okay.
Your submission match definitely increased your buzz within the WWE universe, but what could make an even bigger impact while keeping it fresh?
You tell me.
Knocking out your opponent.
Well, wouldn't be the first time.
Exactly. And the WWE Universe will eat it up too. Troy's putting it all together, and Piper Niven's in. Apparently, she's still got some lingering issues about a former name she had and wants to blow off steam. It'll be an official WWE-sanctioned KO match.
I don't know, Candace. I'll do it, but it seems like a tough match to just have out of the blue.
Not at all. Like I said, this is a great way to make an even bigger impression. Believe me, Troy wouldn't book it if it was a bad idea.
If you say so.
I do. Believe me, it'll pay off.
A leader in or out of the ring, the captain.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from St. Thomas and the Virgin Islands, El Flaco, her queen.
Yes! Cap has been making waves ever since her WWE tryout.
If by waves you mean doing a great job of making the rest of the locker room suspicious of her motives, then yeah, sure.
The captain is ready to call the shots.
Side.
From the apron.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. This Russian leg sweep right into the barricade.
Throws her back in from ringside.
She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Against Niven here.
Niven's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Piper could be moments away from being beaten.
Piper Niven in harm's way.
Niven's on her last breath.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for...
What more can these two superstars do to each other?
Whatever it takes. Looking for the fast lane to the pay window.
Now they do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, El Flaco, her queen.
An unfortunate loss for Piper.
Hey, any chance you've been talking to Candice LeRae lately?
Yeah. How did you know?
Well, believe it or not, I've seen this before. Notice anything in common about your last two opponents?
They both lost to me?
True, but they also both worked the indies, like you.
So?
Candace has this thing about being seen as the best wrestler around here who came out of the independent scene. Someone new comes in, she talks up ring work and brutal finishes above all else. And those brutal finishes? The more the other indie darlings take each other out, the more Candace can stand tall as the indie queen.
So, Candace is using me?
Big yep, unfortunately.
She even talked up about how she used to
train wrestlers on the indies. Heard that before, too. Honestly, I'm not sure why Candace holds on to her indie street cred so hard. It's something to be proud of, for sure. But she takes it to a pretty extreme level, trying to eliminate all competition.
Honestly, knowing that she's been manipulating me like this makes me pretty angry. I've been taking her at her word that she's been trying to help me.
It makes me angry, too. I mean, I came from the Indies, and I don't manipulate people. At least not in that way. And I don't understand why someone would want to be known for what they've done over what they're doing now. If someone was talking about my indie work as opposed to what I've accomplished in WWE, yeesh. Don't say suck in the past. You're here to build your future. Anyway, something to think about when you're dealing with Candace.
Here she is, the formidable and unflappable Cap.
The following contest is an Iron Woman match. Making her way to the ring from St. Thomas in the Virgin Islands, El Guapo, the Queen.
Ever since she arrived in WWE, we've been wondering who Cap really is. Now I think everyone can see.
A natural leader who is earning her colleagues' respect? That seems like a good reputation to have.
It's time for indie cred to be put to the test.
Clock in this Iron Woman match.
The captain and Candice LeRae are going to put it all on the line to see who can best rep their indie cred on the big stage.
With these two, I'm going to predict a high-scoring affair. This should be good.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Sent right into the corner. She has no idea where she is right now.
Ripped from the rope for the shoulder breaker.
She's going for the cover. Raises the shoulder.
Clearly hoping for an early end to this one.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
She's ready to do some serious damage. Courtesy of that steel chair.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
What's this, Corey?
I think they're looking for the Romero special.
Oh, no, it's over.
There it is.
She's got the submission cinched in.
What a great counter.
Ooh.
Oh, foot just stomping down. And for the moment, LeRae gets knocked down a peg.
Yeah, Cole, she's got to dig deep and find something in herself to endure for a while longer here.
Oh, with authority!
Taking a nasty hit from a flying chair.
Placing them into the corner. High-risk area up there. Oh, I'm going to head up now top. This is nasty. This is dangerous. This is going to be bad.
Don't do it! The agonizing impact. That may well be a turning point in this match.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Ooh, off a clothesline.
The end of the road for Candace might just be near.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Candace has got nothing left.
Cover!
And she picks up a fall early in the match.
Cover!
And she breaks the count.
Her superstar getting this. This could do it!
Oh, a kick out! How did she do that?
This is amazing.
demanding deficit to overcome this late into the time limit.
It's all about defending your lead at this point in the match. You've got the advantage.
High red district. Oh, my Lord. Something is going to happen here, and it's not going to be fun.
But this looks like an elevated swinging neck breaker.
Candace can taste it now.
Has to shake it out. She has to find another way to put her opponent down.
Waiting for their fallen opponent.
Uh-oh. Candace on the receiving end.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the blue.
Set up for a second time. Roll the credits. This one's done.
The cover
and only gets a one count,
not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Oh. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
LeRae creates an opportunity.
Oof.
And the regulation time is near. If the score remains like this, we will have a draw.
You know, looking at the time and number of falls, this match really could end up in a draw. But I think each competitor is going to do everything they can to make sure there's a definitive winner. Down by two falls this late in the match has to be an albatross around the neck.
Down with a choke slam. She covers for the pin. Oh, and a kick out.
Somebody pinched me. I've got to be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match. From the apron.
Through the air and connects.
Only one more chance to break this tie.
We can't waste any energy here. Throw all the Hail Marys you've got.
Ooh, and a shot to the body and another.
Come on.